They are heroes, play for the Red Army Club, for the national team.
Hockey was the most popular sport in the Soviet Union because the Soviet hockey team represented the peak of what the Soviet Union had achieved and was proof that the Soviet system was the best system. So it was not sport, it was politics, really.
My mom and dad, they probably collected for 2 years. They bought for me gloves, helmet, and the skates. On the black market, probably cost 250 rubles. It's big money for the Soviet family.